What's up, guys? Dude Salty Couch here. Trying to finish this goddamn mission. Guys, I'm salty for more than one reason. If you watch the last video, you know that that shit ended terribly. This mission is fucking impossible, and I don't know why I'm having so much trouble with it, because apparently a lot of other people haven't really had that many issues with it. But something about the way I do it, I guess. I don't know. I have called in my battle dress and my best rocket launcher that I have. And now I'm just unloading on these fools, trying to fucking just get rid of them. These dudes all seem really strong, and they don't want to die. So, wait, is this guy done? It seems to take like 4 or 5 shots for every vehicle, even with this better rocket launcher. But yeah, oh my god. I'm also sick again, in case you guys couldn't tell from my voice. I wasn't recording anything for a few days there because it was just wasn't going to work out well with the way I sounded. I wasn't happy with it. But it's been a little too long and the show must go on, so even though I kind of sound like a loser right now, I figured I better get in here and try and get this finished. It's been enough days that I'm not quite as pissed off as I was before. And I'm hoping, this is my first attempt since coming back into it, so I'm really hoping that this will just, okay. That one's on fire, but it doesn't seem to have blown up yet. There's another one back there that I didn't see. Shit. Okay, there, it finally blew up. That took long enough. Fuck you! I can't believe how accurate these guys are. This is insane. Okay. Reloaded. Let's get rid of this piece of shit. This looks like pretty decent cover right here. I'm gonna lay down and get my health back. Go into super stealth mode. Helps with that. Motherfucker. Just die! I know, like, hitting them from the front doesn't do nearly as much damage. But going around and getting shots in from the back is, oh, he's on fire. Sweet. Okay, get up. Coming back here. Might as well Fulton this thing while I'm here. So I've gotten this far plenty of times. Problem is that... Oh, did she just call in a supply drop for me? Nice. The problem is that when that damn gunship shows up, I just die to random explosions. Just constantly. And you can't really see it coming. There's nothing you can really do about it. Yeah. I found that the grenade launcher tends to work best against the, individual guys that come at you. Assuming you can land your shot, which is not always easy to do with that thing. Okay. God damn it. Oh god, there's like 3 more coming. Okay. Backing off, backing off. Laying down. Good lord, guys, this is insane. Okay, let's unload all these shots, grab the supplies. They just... you never get, like, a good opportunity to come out and actually get some shots off. There's just always, like, 8 of them shooting at you. Oh, come on! No! See? I went from almost full health there to being dead.
Quit kidding around. Snake?
Fuck! No, I don't want the chicken hat. Go fuck yourself. And now I guess I have to recall in the stuff that I want to use. I'll tell you what, that might be the single most annoying thing about this whole mission, is that you go into it not expecting it to be this type of shit, but then they just throw 8 million tanks, 8 million guys, all armed to the teeth, a fucking gunship, explosions everywhere, raining hellfire upon your soul, and you never even get the chance to actually deploy with the equipment you would want for a mission like that. Like, you never know that it's gonna be this way. And all you can do is just use this shitty fucking Grom that they give you, or wait to call in a supply drop, which takes six fucking hours. Honestly, I don't even know if the battle dress helped all that much. I mean, I survived a little bit longer than usual.
Enemy prison detected.
Get to cover and watch
map
the enemy.
Has been updated.
You see a chance,
please select
take it.
A drop point. Supplies.
I was really hoping that it would put a stop to the instant fucking death, the random explosions that just fucking kill you. But apparently that is not going to be the case. All right, so I'll unload with the Grom. Come on. Oh, fuck!
Wait for the right moment to hit back.
For all the fucking good it'll do me. Wow, three shots actually took that guy out. That's actually very strange. Okay. Used up all the Grom ammo. Let's come back here and grab the FBMR. I've never before wished that I had focused more on grenade launchers, so I was always kind of like, eh, you know, I'm more of a stealthy kind of guy. I have a couple if I need them. Not a big deal. Okay. This is more like it right here. I think this is the fifth shot I've landed on that guy. He just doesn't give a fuck. No fucks given. Honest to God, though, how many times? All right, let's call in a resupply ahead of time. I gotta get better about that. Ammo, Fulton.
Supplies requested.
Hey, he's on fire now. Good. I'll tell you what, maybe my favorite part about when I was playing this before was when I would call in an ammo drop and it would fucking land like on the roof up there. That's where that clip came from when he saw me fall to my death. I was trying to climb up there and get the fucking ammo I called in, but I couldn't. Alright, get a sandstorm. Hey, hello. Oh god, oh god. I don't want to accidentally shoot the sandbag and blow myself up. That looked like it wasn't even having like any effect at all on that guy. And also, I don't know if blowing this thing up helps at all. I'll do it. Okay, let's try and finish this guy off before the sandstorm goes away. Maybe I should be aiming for the back. That would probably make a lot more sense, right? Okay, that must have signified that he's done. Let's call in another resupply. Right about there. Oh, I have two of them. All right. I think my biggest problem is I really just gotta take my time. Like, if I have any damage at all, I should probably just go hide. Like a little bitch. I think that's what's causing me. Like, okay, see, it kind of feels like I'm at full health right now, but I'm not. I gotta pay attention to the whatever those effects are, like on the corner of the scroll shit. Okay. See? It's that. It's that type of shit. I was at full health, and two of them hit me right away, and there was nothing I could fucking do about it. Fuck! I swear to fucking God. Guys, you deigned to so much as fucking show your face during this last sequence, and you just get fucking lit up immediately. This is absurd. It's the only adjective I have to describe this fucking sequence. It is absurd. Guarantee you I'm gonna die again in like 10 fucking seconds. As soon as I poke my fucking head out. Okay, he's on fire. Good. Oh god. This is the farthest I've gotten in a long time, guys. Like a really long time. Okay, here comes the gunship. Fuck. Oh, there's an explosive barrel right there. I can't hang out there. Oh, please, please, please. No! I mean, it was a miss as soon as I fired it. Okay. All right. Thanks. Thanks, Ocelot. How am I supposed to get shots on this guy? This is retarded. Everything about this is retarded. This game, guys, I swear to God. Get him! Get him! No! No, don't you fucking die. I swear to God. Heal. 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 Okay, mad dash for ammo. Mad dash for ammo. Let's call in another one. This spot back here behind the building is like kind of like the only safe spot you have, and even that's not a fucking guarantee. I've had them shoot those shells right through the fucking windows. Like they're just throwing darts with like bullseye precision across fucking space-time. I got him. I don't know how many shots this guy takes to go down. I know before I've hit him with just one and that was enough, but that is apparently not the case with this guy. Got that fucking Oni armor going on. Halo 5 reference. Guys, if I die again, I'm probably gonna cry. We're gonna see a grown man fucking cry. Damn it, I missed. Okay, I'm not going over to the left. Oh, he's coming around. Oh, he's pissed. I pissed him off. Get out. Yes, 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 I blew him up. Oh my god. Can I get a checkpoint? Can I get anything? Please. Please, game. Have mercy on my poor, wretched soul. Fuck, I don't want to go back out there. As soon as I do, they're going to blow me up. Okay. We're going to creep around ever so fucking slowly. I don't know where any of them are at this point. Okay, there's one. There's one. Right around the corner there. I think I actually hit this guy a bunch of times before. This should be, like, close to dead. Oh, here comes another new one! How many? How many? The fuck? I blew up the gunship. What fucking more do you want from me, game? This guy I'm shooting at right now, you're not gonna see it on video, but I know I've shot this guy like 8 times before. Cause I fucking just gave up. I was like, you know what, this isn't working, I had to go get a resupply actually. And then I just started, you know, fighting from the left side again. Give me a fucking break. Dude, this guy is immortal. That's literally happening. It's an immortal tank. He just doesn't care. Is he on fire yet? He's still not done. Oh, God. Okay. Let's go grab my ammo. If I don't finish it on this run, I can't be held accountable for what I'm gonna do. Fucking Konami is gonna go on trial. They're the ones who made it this way.
Please select supplies.
And you know, I've talked to people. Apparently, a lot of other people didn't have this much trouble with this mission. I don't know what my problem is, but I swear to God, guys, I swear on my life, this is the most annoying time I've had in a video game all year. Maybe in like a couple years. Just fucking die. What does it take? Okay, let him shoot his shell. There we go. Is this guy glitched or something? Like, is that... Okay, alright. Oh my God, is he actually on fire? Is that really happening? I think he's actually finally dying. Against all fucking odds. Quiet, I'm really trying to grenade this guy. Can you please go away? Well, thank you for the supply drop. Ah, ah, it burns. I need you to actually blow up, sir. Don't just sit there and smolder. You need to go away, because I don't trust you. Okay, I think he's actually gone. I don't know how many more there are. I see a vehicle right there. Oh God, there's another one! What the fuck? I hate my life! How are you even supposed to get shots on these guys? Like, with all these other dudes just hanging out here. Try and shoot through here, maybe. That's probably more likely to blow myself up, honestly. God, I don't trust that at all. Let's go back to the other side. I'll give you the same disclaimer that I give every other time I've been sick, which has been like 12 times this year, guys. Any prolonged periods of silence is probably just because I muted the mic because I'm hacking up a lung, and I don't want to submit you to that. So, apologies. It's just, that's my life. Okay, here we go. You need to fucking go away, buddy. I'm not dealing with you. Oh God, what was that? That said it came from the back. How did that happen? No! Come on! I'm doing everything I fucking can. Quiet, just go hide. God, I'm the one who's gonna fucking die. This game's the one that's gonna die when I fucking put it in the garbage disposal. Get out! I can't fucking hit that guy. Ugh. Is that the guy that's alive? I can't even tell. Heal! Jesus. Need more supplies. I thought this would be over after I killed the fucking gunship. That is not the case. Alright. Look at that. Look how fucking... You just fucking get lit up from so many sides. Oh, hello. Ah, no! I knew that was gonna happen. I fucking blew myself up. Oh, God. God, could you take any longer to heal? What the hell was that? God. Alright, you know what? Fuck. Fuck me. You know what, I'm glad that this is all getting committed to video, though, so that there will be evidence to submit to the jury when they wonder why I went nuts and murdered everybody on my block. Just go around from house to house, smothering old people in their sleep, punching babies. I'm like, well, I mean, you know, Metal Gear Solid 5, it kind of has that effect on people. No! No! No, get up! Get up! Get run! No! No! Fuck! You guys see that? You poke your head out, you have maybe half a second to get your shot off before they just hit you in the face with a fucking mortar shell. God. This last wave. Like, everything up to this last wave is, like, annoying, but doable. This last wave, I swear to God, they bumped the difficulty up to, like, European Extreme. And it's just like... Well, that doesn't make sense, because European Extreme, I think if you get spotted, it's game over. But, you know what I mean, it's like, it's just fucking, it's unreal. They don't miss, they don't give you any time to shoot. I'm kind of amazed that mortar shell didn't kill me, actually. No. No. Okay, if you wait till he shoots that and then pop out. I think I missed that shot. Do I have a resupply waiting? Probably not.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Reload. This game is, like, bipolar. Like, there's so much about it that's so good, and there's so much about it that just, like, makes you question everything you thought you knew. Like, so what the fuck were they thinking? Like, didn't they playtest this shit? What is even happening here? Damn it! I keep missing that shot. Some shit's stacked up there. Fire your shell. That was a hit. Fire your shell. Jesus, these things just don't fucking die. Alright, heal up, heal up. Gonna keep doing the same shit. It's gonna take 20 minutes to kill one guy. That last guy we blew up over on the right, I mean, you guys saw me shoot, like, no, no, get up, no! Fuckers. You guys saw me shoot, like, 16 rounds into that guy. And like I said, that was after I shot, like, 8 rounds into him before. Like, that was by far... probably the strongest enemy I've had to fight so far. I don't know. It almost seems random. It's just absurd. Sorry for all the bitching. I have to be honest. This mission is the fucking worst mission in this game. It gave me such a fucking great cutscene. I was so happy when I saw that. Just quiet, just... devouring those fools. It was fucking awesome. And then throw you into this bullshit. Oh, he's on fire. Okay, thank you, Lord. That guy's finally done. Okay.
Reinforcements. Almost done.
Oh, come on. Almost. Just kill me. Guys, if I die now, I don't want to end this Let's Play before I actually beat it, because that would be a tragedy, but if I wasn't Let's Playing this game, I might stop over this mission. I might have, or just, I don't know, just like looked up the ending on YouTube or something, because this is retarded. It's the only word I have to describe what's happening here. It's retarded. There's nothing fun about this. There's nothing redeeming about this. I don't know how the fuck to get a good shot on that guy. Maybe from here? I'm really very exposed right here. I don't think this is a good idea. Hello? This rubble here. This might be doable. Okay. Use this advantageously. I don't know, I'm fucking playing with fire here, guys. Oof, okay. Yep. Spotted another approaching threat, huh? That's awesome. Ooh, a sandstorm. That could be advantageous. This seems to actually be working out for me. Okay, we'll keep trying that. Ammo up. Quiet, if you die, like right before I finish this guy, I swear to God, I will lose my mind. I will summon a dark god to ruin the lives of everybody who even had a hand in developing this game. That's what I'll do. All right. Oh shit. Yeah, sandstorm. Great. They still know exactly where the fuck I am, I can tell you. And there's two of them here. Fuck, I didn't know there were two of them here. Pretty sure I missed that. Come on, just die. Please just fucking die. Please just die. God. No. Oh. More ammo. There's fucking guys everywhere. You'd think that, like, the infantry soldiers would just be, like, a trivial thing compared to the tanks you're fighting, but that's part of what trips you up. These guys just ding you from far away. They knock you over with their shots. They're chipping away at your health, and then, like, the mortar shell lands on you, and that's what finishes you off. I had a decent sniper. Maybe I could try and take them out, but I don't even know if it's worth it at this point. Shit. Okay, sandstorm's done, right? Yep. Come on. No, fuck you. Fuck. No, get up, damn it! So close. I just want to get this done, but I have to be smart about it. Okay. Will you heal for the love of God? Just damn it.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
God, that took forever, even laying down.
Enemy presence detected.
I see you, creeper motherfucker. Come on, poke your head up. I want you to. Bitch. Okay. He might just be wounded. That's okay though. As long as he can't shoot back at me, I don't give a fuck. Okay, where are we at? Where was my rubble spot that was working out for me? Stop it! Stop it! Fuck you! Fuck you! Heal, 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 heal.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oh, did you detect an enemy presence? Good job, Intel team. Oh, fuck! Oh, they sniped me. No. See, I think my biggest problem right now is I don't know if I'm gonna have to take out the guys on foot, or if I only have to take out the tanks. I mean, doing this fight with Quiet, I really thought she'd be doing some work on these motherfuckers. But she really doesn't seem to take out anybody in this fight. She hasn't taken damage in a good long while. I wonder if that's scripted. Like, maybe she doesn't... It's not like a dynamic thing. Maybe she's always going to be this damaged at this part of the fight. Oh my god, that one's on fire. Okay. So that only leaves one, right? What the fuck? Oh my god, did I do it? I thought I died for a second there. Oh my god, I think I did it. Yeah, that's pretty much exactly how that fight went. You guys really nailed it.
We're gonna have company. No water, no sun. Don't you dry up on me.
What the hell is this now?
Boss, you copy. Boss, do you know where the landing zone is? Head for the LZ. Another mechanized unit is approaching your area. Don't let them find you.
Okay. Fuck, where's my shit? Why don't I have my MVGs? Oh my god. Oh, at least I got a checkpoint. That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. If I had the choice right now between making love to a beautiful woman or the checkpoint I just got, I would choose the checkpoint. That's a fact. There's a fucking wall in my way. Okay. I think we're heading in the right direction. We shouldn't... Okay! What? I don't have any... Oh boy. Nope. Nope. Fuck you guys. Looks like he was getting ready to cop a big feel right there. Snake eater. Yeah, some good food you're throwing away. Well, damn, we are not in a good spot right now. Stupid snake.
The boss is with me.
AF? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time! Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No, you're moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
You're... I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
That was badass. What I don't know is, when she speaks English, does she infect herself or everyone around her? I guess it was probably just herself. Oh man. Fuck. D rank. I hate. okay. Sure. Mother of fuck. Apparently I have 3 million GMP though. That's pretty sweet.
Boss. Boss. I gave you an anti-venom.
Where's Quiet?
We've got to go. Let's go, boys.
Okay, I guess we're gonna go track her down. Let's follow the footsteps. Well, the footprints, I should say. This is cool. This is like some kind of shit that they had in, like, Metal Gear 4, but they didn't really use it all that much. Alright, they lead up here. Then they kinda disappear? Oh, no, there they are. Hard to make out sometimes. This way. Here we go. Still got him. Hold up. this way.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue.
Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared... No, that was no language at all. That is why... I chose the language of gratitude instead, and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am... the absence of words.
Damn, guys, what an ending to her story. That was pretty great. Cutscene-wise, plot-wise, gameplay-wise, fuck everything. Fuck my life. I never want to play that again. I want to watch all the cutscenes again, but, oh man, I would rather shave my pubes with a rusty cheese grater than ever play that mission again. Fuck. Huh. Well, we're getting some, like, real honest-to-God credits now, which, you know, like every mission in this game had credits, but this is a little bit more pronounced, a little longer, a little bit more production value, I should say. Kind of weird. They're talking about Skullface. They're showing everybody in this game, even people who weren't necessarily in this mission. Huh. I wonder if this was kind of like meant to be the capper. I know this isn't the final mission. I know that there's at least one more that has some story exposition to it. And then I know that there's a bunch more repeat missions. I don't think any of them really add anything to the narrative. But just from talking to people and reading things, I haven't spoiled the proper ending for myself, but I do know that there's a little bit more to it. So even though we have actual credits here, this is not going to be the end of the Let's Play, guys. There's going to be at least one more video. Kind of sad. I've been doing this for so long, it's gonna feel weird not to be playing and recording this game anymore. Also, I feel like there's still so much we haven't, like, uncovered in this game. So much stuff to develop, so many systems we never even really got to use. I mean, I never even found, like, an S++ guy. I don't think so. I'm trying to remember if I ever found... I know I had, like, one S+ guy. Maybe a couple S+'s, but never like, the top build guys. So I know that there's still a lot of stuff to do and find and explore in this game, and it kind of sucks that it's almost over. But yeah, that's about all I got for now, guys. I guess I'm going to let the credits play out, and if there's any other cutscene in this mission, I'll leave it in. Otherwise, this is going to be it for this video, so thanks so much for watching, guys. All the support, all the nice comments and likes and everything, it means a lot to me. I can't tell you how much it means to me. You guys are awesome, so thanks again, and I'll catch you guys in the next part. I think it's going to be mission 46, because this one was 45. Yeah. Oh, look, they're done already. I was going to cut out early, but I guess I'll stick around and see what's going to happen here.
You have the results of quiet scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis. Was Skullface responsible? There is no other possibility. Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake. Only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy, at the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here.
That was the third English mating pair. Correction. The first and only English pair to be carried by a person.
So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again.
Though in the end, for whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps. We want to hear it from her.
Huh, interesting. So she wasn't always like that. A seventh Quiet tape. I'm not sure that we've listened to, the previous six. Crime, werewolf, beauty, beast. Werewolf, that's a cool emblem part. Okie dokie. Got it. Lots of volunteers. Oh boy, that's a lot of people. And, you know, there's usually some kind of radio dialogue once you get back into the chopper, so we'll just include that. This video might be really long. I don't know how I'm going to cut it. Oh, we got a quiet scene cassette tape, too. And I'm proven a liar. There is no dialogue happening here in the chopper. So, okay. Thank you. All right. Guys, my voice is going out, as you can probably hear, so I'm probably gonna wrap this up right here. I just want to take a look at the missions we got. And, yeah. Truth, the man who sold the world. It says escape the hospital. So I think this is gonna be like a repeat of the first intro mission, but maybe from like a different perspective, or maybe with more info or something. I don't know, it's weird. But guys, that's what we're gonna do when we come back, so... Again, I have no idea how long this video is. Thanks for sticking around if it's super long. I'm Dude Long Couch, and Dude Salty Couch, and Dude Sick Couch. I'm a lot of things today, but thanks again for the support, and I'll catch you guys in the next part. The next one might be the last one, it's hard to say. But yeah, thanks guys. See ya.